My name is Tiffany Jean, and I am the head chair for the Disarmament and International Security Committee here at BM64. My vice chairs are Sherry Guo and Michael Pollack, and the topics that we'll be discussing are extremist groups in sub-Saharan Africa, as well as the disarmament of the Arctic Circle. I'm currently a senior studying business administration at UC Berkeley. I've been doing Model United Nations since my sophomore year in high school, starting off first as an MUN delegate and eventually progressing to a position where I'm really able to give back to the MUN community. In my free time, I enjoy learning new things, whether that manifests itself in learning new languages or participating in different Polynesian dance groups. Growing up in a multicultural community has really instilled in me a passion for learning more about international cultures, as well as really living beyond oneself. I chose these two topics to really have delegates analyze the underlying issues that aren't as transparent. For example, is sending aid and peacekeeping troops really the solution to ending terrorism in Africa? In fact, we kind of need to question the fundamental aspect of whether Africa's poor. Africa actually has 50% of the oil reserves and 1/3 of the diamond reserves in the world. So maybe instead of actually believing every single thing that these commercials show us, the pity, the desolation, the poverty, instead of believing those charity commercials, I'd really like delegates to actually analyze the economic factors that can really affect and improve the situation in these countries. For example, instead of sending money, we could try to promote investment in entrepreneurship or local African businesses. As for the second topic, I'd really like to see delegates analyze the environmental impacts that drilling in the Arctic Circle can have on the atmosphere and on climate change as a whole. My goal as a head chair this year is for delegates to not see these issues as problems in far-off lands, but rather for them to see that these problems are actually perpetuated by and can really affect the international community at large. Starting early is extremely important. You basically get back what you put into it. So delegates that come extremely well prepared will be able to enjoy the critical and spontaneous thinking that our committee topics and crises have to offer. That being said, some resources I recommend are Best Delegate and UNUSA. I'd also encourage delegates to follow the current events that are going on, not only in the region that we're discussing, but also the country that they're representing. And that can be done through checking world news websites such as CNN, or checking out our blog, where we'll be posting tips and articles that pertain to the topic. This committee is extremely resolution-centric, as can be seen through the modified position paper format. I'd urge all delegates to bring proposals into committee, as we'll be jumping straight into substantive debate.